मैंने नहीं किया, पीछे से किया, और पीछे पीछे पीछे
पीछे
पीछे
पीछे पीछे
पीछे
थे
कौन पीछे
तेरे
मेरे भी आ गया
Ladies and gentlemen, a man who believes in his dreams, a man who believes in taking risks. I believe you know the sport fits so well on you. Only those who risk going too far can possibly know how far they can. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Bobby Khan. By a show of hands, how many of you believe that is a wife who supports and is very passionate about her husband's dreams?
Photo.
Yes. Neither girls are putting their hands up. Oh, what is this? Guys? Okay, we know what's happening at home. Okay.
We're buying you.
All right. So ladies and gentlemen, I'm speaking about Yasmin Khan. Give her a round of applause. She is and she has gained fondness for bikes and racing over the last 7 years. And she's been working with Mr. Khan to create this perfect team. And this is what she says. We aim to bring an inspiration for all and a great platform for recognition to the Indian bikers.
Welcome, Yasmin. Pleasure to have you here. Thank you. No,
this is not
for this.
Championship debut in the French GP with a wild card. The 28-year-old made his way through the ranks riding in the Motor 2 World Championship and in 2010 spending two full seasons. Our next racer, Thomas Gradinger, after a strong, yes, there he is. After a strong World SSP appearance in August,
लाइट का प्रॉब्लम है
हेलो
या सुपर
फर्स्टली थैंक यू ऑल फॉर कमिंग हियर
दे लगो लाइट्स
ऑल ऑफ योर सपोर्ट रियली मैटर्स टू अस फॉर द टीम इनिशियली यू नो जैसे हम लोग बोलते हैं लिविंग इन बॉम्बे हम लोग सब देखते हैं चीजें बड़ी बड़ी बाइक घूमती है यू सी ऑन टीवी दैट पीपल आर रेसिंग यू नो इवन मी एज अ किड इट स्टार्टेड ऑफ द सेम वे इट वॉज अ ड्रीम One day become a racer, probably someday, you know, take our country somewhere where people have not been. So basically that was the inspiration when I moved to Dubai. And jab unhone dekha ki yahan wahan opportunities hai, so that's the time. That was my inspiration.
Okay, next question is, what does NRT stands for?
Sir, NRT, the full form of NRT is Nerds Racing Team. But that's the team actually what we use in the local championships, what we compete in Dubai, in Bahrain. So NRT is basically, it's a sister company of the Nerds Racing Team.